they can do. Three Hills Elementary kindergarten students, Ella, Allen, and Lidor, first appeared on the Twin TV screen in 1985 as the solid gold dancers. Now, if you do the math to that, you know that that's definitely impossible, but they were there in spirit. Since then, Europeans may have seen them in their, with their moves on stage with the likes of Paula Abdul and Justin Timberlake. They have come back to Serene Hills Elementary tonight to show you some of their favorite moves with a special performance called Sunshine Dynamite Howl. Ellie, Mangrum Stanley, Meador Douglas, and Alan Douglas. Let's give it up to them.
That's so-